Carolina playing the second of a back-to-back in L.A. Thursday. They've dropped six of their last eight. Cam Ward is again in net a night after giving up five goals in Anaheim.
To find Pesci for his goal last night.
In center ice now, Andre Nestrichil. A good catch. He sets up Ryan, who's in. He scores! What a goal! Derek Ryan set up beautifully by Andre Nestrichil, and Carolina is off and running. Moves it this way, intended for Rask. Accepted by Hanifin. Alone is McGinn. He mishit it. Now DiGiuseppe. Oh, and Zakov got back. DiGiuseppe could not elevate the puck. Trevor Lewis through center in the zone on the off wing. He'll slide it in front. It's loose. Ward says no along the goal line.
And I want you to watch the pad on the glove side from Cam Ward. Does he get a piece here? Oh, yeah, he does.
On the boards, punched out again, Jacob Slavin. Here's a chance. Derek Ryan for Brock McGinn. For Ryan. Oh, that's hockey, baby. What a play. Second goal tonight for Derek Ryan.
What a goal. Sensational goal. Three-zone play.
Long feed all the way back. No icing. Doughty's in first. Ward plays it. Buck 10 left in the period. Andre Kopitar, Doughty. What a save! Cam Ward. Another dandy. That one off Drew Doughty right out in front.
He has made two awesome saves.
Bill DiGiuseppe takes a hit to make a play. That allowed Rask a chance. Muzzin tries to move it. Rask in control for McGinn. There he is. He scores! Brock McGinn with a dart. And Carolina has a 3-0 lead.
I'll tell you what, you got to give Billy Peters a lot of credit putting Brock McGinn up on this line. He's played a spirited game. Use a goalie in a back-to-back who gives you the best chance.
Gavrik diagonally across. Doughty, here it comes. He scores! Drew Doughty with a blast. Breaks the shutout of Cam Ward. 7:10 left in the third period. Los Angeles on the scoreboard. Cross ice pass, finding his mate over the line. Trevor Lewis, his shot blocker down by Ward. Back out to center ice. 4 seconds on the clock. What an effort. With a capital E tonight for the Carolina Hurricanes responding. They defeat the Los Angeles Kings 3-1.
It's a career game for Derek Ryan as the Hurricanes.